Hello everyone, I hope all you guys are doing well today. Today I'll be playing a bit of Lara Croft and the Temple of Osiris. This is the PC version, so yeah, let's get on it, shall we? So how are you guys doing recently? I am doing great. As you can see, I have not actually what should I say? Okay. Yeah, anyway, back to what I was trying to say is that things are not too bad with me, it's just that I've been very lazy. And haven't actually been bothered around
there she is again.
Actually making. So, yeah. I hope you enjoy this gameplay. I am using the how should I say, the PC controls. I would use the analog the controller, but I rather prefer learning the PC just to see how it fares. Okay, look. Now I need to fight these assholes. Get that health. Oh, come on. Oh. Annoying controls. Why do they play this time? Whoa, 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 whoa. Die. Okay, what do I do? Oh, I need to jump there, okay.
We might just make it.
Oh really? Make what? Okay. Okay. Just don't go into the spikes. You have the tendency to go onto the spikes. Okay. Now what do I do? Alright. I'm such a novice. Right.
I think we slipped past her. Huh?
We should go. Quickly.
Graphics in this game are just awesome. Okay, what do I do now? What? I don't know what I do now. Okay, do I run? Okay, I run. Oh crap. No, no, don't run to the spikes. Oh, damn it. I died. Maybe it would be a little bit easier with the controller. Oh, why? Why did I jump? It's like. I really wish they would be able to this game kind of like. Oh man! Seriously? Damn you, spikes! There's one thing, there's many things I hate about the games which are. Seems easy, but finally. Damn you, movable spikes. Damn you to hell. I could guarantee this video, the entire of it is just me screaming. It was like, ran into the damn spot. Trying to get that item, but why would you put it in the most annoyingest place ever? And I think I still need to roll it. Trying to jump up the hill, why? Oh my lord. This is really stressing me out. No. Try a few times just to see how I'm going to get on them, because there has to be a way. I'm gonna plug in my controller just to see if it's any better, because man, that's annoying. Got the controller to work. Hopefully it'll go a little bit more smoother. Things like this. Let's go for a better one. Okie doke, try with a keyboard. Looks like a triceratops on steroids. Thank you. I wonder what happens when I use the staff. There has to be an easy way to get that. That is so... bombed them, and then maybe, just maybe, I'd be able to get that upgrade. Don't know why they are the dangerous place, especially on a side scroll city. It's like, what? That didn't work. Come on, I just want to complete the stage. I've been on this stage for nearly 20 minutes. Maybe short, depending on how long I've been recording. What did I start? The most challenging.
Reach us for now.
You can
patience. As long as you are marked, Armit will hunt you.
Great. That's great news, not. Graphics of this game is just visually just great. I'm playing on extremely high graphics, so you may actually experience some lag throughout this video, but the image quality is just awesome. What the? Oh, it was lovely. Okay.
Run, little gods! Spend your last few hours chasing a dead dream! But I will return to rule this kingdom, and you cannot stop me! Coward, we will stop you!
Yeah, I'd like to see you try. How will you stop? You crazy ass.
You
whoever you are.
Try.
Yeah, that upgrade is just situated in the most annoyingest place ever I've ever seen in any video game. Well, not any video game, it's just the video games I've played. Okay, now we reached here. Now what? It's like, why are we standing here? Okay.
Seth's magic has blocked the way into the temple. We will not be able to stop him unless we can find a way back inside.
Okay.
So how do we stop him?
We need Osiris. Only he can help us enter the temple, and only his power can stand against Set.
Oh, really? Okay, anyway, guys. Thank you for sticking by me throughout this entire video. And if you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. And until next time, goodbye. And also, before I actually end this video, just on a side note, if you actually enjoy me playing games and talking over it, please let me know. Other than that, I will see you next time. Goodbye.